Oh shit. I almost forgot about the art request, which is funny because I actually still need to draw the Aphelios-Poro. I never got around to it. But that doesn't matter. I've been having like a massive Poro block lately, by the way, so maybe an art commission is what I need to get me back in the groove. I've like been, I tried to draw the Aphelios-Poro on stream and failed miserably. Because I literally couldn't even get past the initial Poro, like the frame of the Poro itself, I couldn't like draw a good one. But you guys can see now why so many of my Poros, like some of them have eyes, like this one has eyes, but for the most part, most of them just end up turning into this. When you see this, it means I gave up. It means I quit. This doesn't look too bad. This one doesn't look too bad. This looks better than any other attempt I've had in the last like month. Yeah, just drawing the mask on its own would be easy enough, but the issue is that I have to like stretch everything out to fit it onto the Poro, since the Poro's a little chubby boy. Colors are like a bit more extreme than that, but for what I'm going for, that looks fine. The problem is that I literally just actively don't have enough pixels. I needed to start on a bigger canvas than 1560 by 893. we're not gonna do any more with like layering this stuff, because in order to make this mask look like how I would want it to actually look like, I would have to bring it into another program, and I couldn't really figure out how to do that properly, so. Proportion-wise, I think that size looks a bit right. I think I could have made it a little bit bigger, but this looks about right to me. Today is a drawing stream. No, this is just, somebody paid me for this, so I have to finish it. And I started it last stream and then rage quit because I couldn't get the mask to look how I wanted it to. So this is actually just like an overdue section of last stream from 2 days ago. Why not use Photoshop or something? Because it looks more like genuine shitposty if you do it in paint. That's the original reason why I started doing it, is because that's what I wanted my style to be. It was like pseudo shitpost. don't think it looks that bad. I've definitely drawn better weapons before, but my bow's pretty aight. I'm gonna have to make a Kindred video, by the way. Now that I spent all of this effort making a Kindred Poro, we have to make a Kindred video, you know? Oh my gosh. It's so cute. There it is. Stop the clock. How long was that? It was like an hour and a half today and like what, an hour and a half, 2 hours yesterday, or 2 days ago. There's your commission. Hope you're happy with it. My favorite part is 100% fucking Wolf. Look at this thing. Look at that good boy right there. Little Wolf Poro.